All right. Man, what a start to the day. I'm starting to get worked in a little bit. This is a really cool little trail. It's a tricky little one. Some tricky spots. I gotta catch up to the group. I stopped to flip the camera on. This one's really tricky wet. We'll see how it is today. It's really fun. There's some rock crossings and whatnot. Some very interesting features here. Showing you guys at Calabogie Highlands. Yeah! There's an interesting spot right there. Gotta get through that hole. And I did it like a bit of a suck ass. Oh, right off my pegs. And that was a little bit of a, that's kind of hurting the boys right now. Not good. Ow. Wow. Oh, just like the time I climbed over the boards in hockey and got them caught in the cup. Oh, between the cup and the body, ouch. Yowza. Okay, that's why you keep your feet on the pegs, kids. Oh, bounced off the tree with my handlebar. Oh, I got all discombobulated. Man, I've done this like a boss today. Not like a boss. Come on, stop going down that hill. Straight up now. A wee little tricky spot. See, we're running on a rock ridge. My friends usually ride a lot faster than me. Kind of a joke. I'm slow, but I always make it. Now this bike has like friggin' tons of power. So you could just like pin it. You'd be in trouble really fast. Because it's so tight, like you'll run out of trail, okay? Like I'm not going fast, and this is tiring. Now here's what I mean by coming across the rocks. Why would have got my tire caught in it? What if I kept moving? It'd be a lot easier. See, now I'm sliding down, and I gotta finesse my way up. And that's just tire spin. Got myself on the pine needles. These pine needles are slippery. These rocks. Keep moving your grip, but when you go as slow as I do, which is a mistake, you don't, you lose your grip. You actually know better? I'm just not in the groove today on this trail, I'll tell you. Tight stuff took me a really while to get the hang of, because I was more of a wide open speed rider, really, in all my other riding. Now I do a lot of this really tight stuff. That was a nice cliff jump to come off the end of it.